Hi friends, very warm welcome to Photoshop Gravity. We will learn in this video how to create swimmer on road manipulation in Photoshop. Please subscribe and stay in Gravity. Press Ctrl and J, make duplicate of road background layer. Then go to Layer menu, select Smart Objects, convert to Smart Object. Now go to Filter menu, select Render and click on Lens Flare, then follow this settings. Then select Swimmer document, press Ctrl and A. Then go to Edit menu, copy the swimmer image. Now select road image and go to again Edit menu, paste the swimmer image. Now press Ctrl and T. Reduce image size 90%. Then right click and flip horizontal, and set the image like this. Again go to Layer menu, add layer mask on swimmer image. Now grab pen tool from tools palette, and select unwanted area like this. Right click and make selection, give feather radius 5 pixels. Then go to again edit menu and fill the selection with black color. Then press Ctrl and D. Now grab brush tool from tools palette, right click and select round soft corners brush, apply black color on layer mask with brush tool, for hide unwanted area of swimmer image. Now go to Layer menu and create new layer with this settings. Then set foreground color white, then grab brush tool and apply white color on darkest area in swimmer image like this. That's it. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please subscribe me by hitting the subscribe button.